welcome to Preschool Genius. In this video, we're going to learn about how plants grow. Plants are living things that grow and change over time. They need three core ingredients to grow: soil, water, and sunlight. Soil is the dirt that the plant grows in, and it's where the plant gets its nutrients, like food. So, when a seed is planted in the soil, it starts absorbing water and nutrients from the soil. Plants need water to survive because water helps to transport the nutrients from the soil to the rest of the plant. As the plant grows, it needs more water and nutrients to keep growing bigger and stronger. Next, the seed sprouts and a little stem pops up from the soil. The stem is like the plant's backbone, and it helps the plant stand up straight. As the stem grows taller, little leaves start to grow out of it. The leaves are like the plant's food factories. Leaves use the energy from the sun to turn water and carbon dioxide into oxygen and sugar. This process is called photosynthesis. Photosynthesis is necessary for life on Earth. Without it, there would be no green plants, and without green plants, there would be no animals. Over time, the plant will continue to grow bigger and stronger, and it may even start to produce flowers or fruits which contain seeds that can grow into new plants. All of these different stages are important for helping the plant grow strong and healthy. And as the plant grows, it helps make the world a more beautiful and colorful place to live. So, in summary, plants grow from seeds when they are given soil, water, and sunlight. They develop roots, stems, and leaves, which help them make food and grow into mature plants that may produce flowers and fruit. That's it. I hope you enjoyed learning about how plants grow with me today. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video. Bye.